we've ever done.
Metamorphosis comes out March 24th. There is a song on Metamorphosis called Hollywood Horn. When you're on stage, especially when you're singing in LA, and maybe people in the band have acted that way
before. It's simply easy. It's simply that easy. It's easy targets, you know what I'm saying? And for me, my friend told me, he's all, you know, when you got your finger pointed at somebody, there's three fingers pointed back at you. And I'm like, and then I went and listened to the song, and I was like, oh, yeah, I've been a Hollywood whore myself, too. I'm guilty as charged.
That's basically what it looks like there.
Oh! Kind of comes out there. Oh, that's interesting. Well, that should be the album cover.
And listen to Hollywood
Whore, what it looks like.
Papa Roach, Hollywood Whore on Loveline. This is a great song.
Hollywood Whore, best out on the floor. I'm sorry, but the party's over. Cocaine nose and pending clowns. Gotta send her to rehab. She found out she's got no soul, but it really doesn't bother her. White trash queen, American. Oh, what a role model. Throwing up.